What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Prodigy and welcome back to another solo series match. I know it's been a minute since my last video, but I have a great excuse. The only thing is I'm not going to tell you, I'd rather show you. So go check out my Twitch stream where I am online every single day around 5 p.m. Eastern time. And yeah, I stream a variety of games, so go check that out. I will have the link in the description. But without further ado, we are on Clubhouse today. Let's have a good game six. Let's get into it. Looks like we got a couple guys in game chat, so should be a good game. What's good, guys?
I have a big
doing drugs.
Awesome.
You just wake up? You trying to play? Parker. He finally got plat 3, so we chilling, big man. And then, we in the middle of a rank game at the moment, though. But me and Parker just 4-0'd some kids. It's kind of funny.
Protect the bomb.
Piss deployed.
Passing it.
Ready.
Jammer ready. Ready to block someone.
Did somebody grab dirt? Get hatches, guys.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Pushing stock.
There's somebody above. One's above him.
I have a Maverick.
I just got droned out. They're in stock right now. Can somebody help me?
That nade can get me from there? Oh, he opened the wall all the way. Bruh.
Perplex, so sad. I think that was bug.
Yeah, that nigga keeps inviting me to a goddamn game.
Hey, so you're telling
they're
me
dirt,
when
by
I
the
shoot?
Way. They're in dirt.
Yeah, and gridlock's on.
There's one in stock
hatch.
Still.
Jaeger, your bar is currently closed. The double door kitchen side.
Can I vault this?
Okay. Alright, Ella, don't do it to him. Ella, your recoil sucks. Stop. Stop, please. I'm not saying you suck, I'm saying your recoil sucks. They're over there by the by. Literally three of them up there. Oh, yeah, one
thing right
really
on
planning
in the
side. Really, yeah, like, let's drop the hat, Jaeger.
I got no mad. Oh my god, he's behind. To my right, he says.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failed.
No worries.
A game that we're actually gonna have to try to win.
Yeah.
And we're playing against.
I don't know why we went downstairs first. Like, I thought we were going upstairs.
I thought
right.
We fucked
chicks downstairs first.
Bandit pro league skin? Wow, what a try hard, man. It's not like I have a lot of stuff in this game or anything.
Protect the bombs. Bomb location compromised.
That,
plan accordingly.
The library wall in construction is not reinforced. Just be aware of it. Hey, do you want me to hold this? Jaeger, I can hold garage.
Maverick. Hey guys, they did the Maverick trick.
Pepping needle.
Wall.
I got wall.
No way, bro. Y'all suck ass. I didn't get my kill.
That's good luck.
Okay, I have one down and Nomad's low. On ping.
Where?
Ping. Hurry.
Wait, downstairs. Downstairs.
He's Nomad's hitting. Okay, Nomad, push me. Buck's down and Nomad's 1 HP downstairs.
Jaeger, wall in that wall right
on
now.
On that right.
That right there.
Nice. That's Buck or Nomad? That's Nomad.
Okay, that's the last operator standing.
Oh my god, I can't believe I didn't kill him. Third, so low.
Nice.
Four eliminated.
Dude, I can't believe
I couldn't tell where this guy was.
And then made Nomad 1 HP. I'm surprised they didn't even fucking kill him, bro. I know that Sophie and that Buck are pissed that I fucking destroyed them though.
You pistol whipped them both. That pistol does like 60 damage though, 50. So like, that's a good pistol to fight with. But like, you potatoed so hard that I was like, Nate's not gonna do this. And then you pistol whipped.
Yeah,
people,
my aim's not
like,
warm, okay, Dad.
If you were to pistol whip that bandit, or not the bandit,
the Nomad. I mean, I made that bitch 1 HP, so shit, I was close enough.
I'm gonna be playing in bar.
Should I just play somebody for sight? Should I play?
I'm playing
probably
Moose.
Like a bandit or mute.
Probably playing
bandit. Were you gonna play bandit, Nate?
No.
Secure
the
bomb. I
was gonna use some bandit on this down here, honestly. You can only bandit one wall.
I'll get the hatches. Get dirt and church wall.
Be ready for assault.
Reload. Do you guys care about blue hatch?
10 seconds.
Did anybody get dirt?
5 seconds left.
I got dirt.
Located by Op 4.
New feed activated. Camera.
On kitchen window, can you hatch now?
I'm pretty sure I just got thermite. Not even gonna lie.
Kitchen hatch is open.
Let me know where they are.
Beyond Norpel, or what's good?
Exactly where
I He's on the window rappel.
Sniper on place! Nice on deputy! Loading new mag!
Good luck.
There's a fucking Habana that just walked the complete way into sight.
God, you killed her. I heard that shit.
Yeah, I looked and I thought it was and I saw no indicator above her.
Good, Jigger.
Last operator standing.
Where is he?
Shit, he's in dirt. I think he's inside. Just go play. Someone go play.
Yeah,
house.
He is.
Oh, do we have diffuser? Nice job, guys. Sub to Bolo? Not if you have Amazon Prime. Damn,
no, you don't. I got mine for free.
How? Tell me your
which
ways.
Prime?
God damn it, that requires money.
You said Amazon. Parker said, oh, my hopes!
It's not even worth it. I didn't know where to play anymore.
If your family member has Amazon Prime, it's basically free, so. He doesn't have family. So.
Yeah, that's alright.
It's intuition, it is not true.
Use your drone to locate a bomb.
Anybody want to get Amazon Prime?
They're downstairs.
10 seconds. Drone has located a bomb. 5 seconds to insertion. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Ah shit, ah shit.
Cover me, reload.
Last guy either has a shotgun or a bigger. That real kid with the shotgun, so.
I traded with Jaeger.
That's two roamers now.
There's one. Vigil's going. I can't tell anymore. He's either blue. He's right here on the one ping. Yeah, I got you. Vigil was like by the lounge area. I couldn't tell if he was going garage side or blue.
He's near bar or top main or something. Yeah,
Dave's top lane, I think. Might be by Jim. Where was that?
That's serious. That's not serious.
Vigil's main stairs. Okay, close by.
Time to ring some ears.
One's blue. He's gonna rotate to church in blue. That's
good kill.
One's pulling back.
Beware, Vigil's still alive. Watch your flanks.
You gotta come plant. You have 50 seconds. I want you.
10 seconds remaining.
I want you there.
That's what I think, sir.
5 seconds left. Bomb diffusion initiated. Protect the diffusion.
Bro, he's in the hallway. Where did he even come from?
Watch Moto.
He's in Moto.
He's upstairs. Nice job, guys.
Op 4 eliminated.
Oh, what the
Woo!
Fuck? Where did you
crack
come
cocaine!
At him? I thought someone was in Arsenal. That's weird. He came out of thin air.
Rip that Legion, bro. He had a plan. He was like, I'ma watch Moto, man, and got fucking dicked on with my fat ass cock in his mouth. Hey, Parker, you should play Blackbeard. Show him
okay.
How black works.
I will, bro. And this time, let me tell you what, Nate, we're not gonna have no blitz play, bro. And I'm not gonna get shot by my teammate.
Yo, that was so fucking funny. That had to be dying for at least 20 minutes,
I
bro.
I know. No. He said, well, you're gonna be the first one to die. Says 5v1 on the screen.
You were close enough.
Aw, easy dub, easy dub. One's over to kill Vigil, gets fucking domed by a teammate. Yeah, you are the only one that died.
You can use your drone to locate a bomb.
Nah, Sophia died before you, I think.
No, Sophia was, there was literally, it was 5v1.
Nah, it's
Sophia
died.
Oh, no, yeah, it's great.
It was close enough, that's why I was dying so hard. I watched the replay. It was seeing you, both of y'all jumped in, and then you were crouched, and then you were up and dead.
Drone has located a bomb.
Bro, Ella's last. I just pinged this bitch, but alright.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
It's Ella lost.
Lost? She's lost?
5 seconds.
Last.
Oh, she's
You've
lost.
Located a bomb.
Okay.
Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Literally just could have died. Because I didn't see that. Bro, he broke it literally right after I got off my camera. Yeah. Hey, somebody watch that door behind us though, because they're definitely gonna run out.
You might get some lucky ass wall bang real quick.
Wait, please hear the. Okay, let me do it now, mate. I got less of a life to live.
Quiet as a mouse.
You have located a bomb.
Throw like a flashbang through this room. Someone throw a flashbang.
Where'd that guy just run out from? Bedroom window is open.
Hey, one just ran out. It was Mozzie.
Alright. I'm watching it.
I ran out of bullets trying to kill his ass. Oh, I lit him up.
Do we have a garage cam?
Alright,
just watch as I can.
I'm watching garage right now.
Bandit
should be behind B bomb. Nah, I need to be behind B bomb, I think.
Okay, I just drone bedroom. Bedroom, yeah, as of right now, is clear. Ella's in construction right now.
Is he laying up there?
Yeah, he literally just smacked.
Ella's in construction.
Down below or something.
Where was he?
I don't know.
Well, I've watched top this entire round, so he has to be bottom.
Yeah, he has to be bottom. I think he can buy oil for it.
Bedroom, Mozzie. Yeah, less than 25 HP. Bottom of the bottom.
Loading bag.
Mozzie's coming from bedroom. Ella was in construction.
Jaeger's literally by the way.
Bennett's down.
I gotta try to jump.
Got picked up.
Jaeger.
Mozzie bedroom, Ella construction. Mozzie red. Good effort.
Four eliminated all friendlies.
Fucking babe Chris with a goddamn seriously.
Can't believe it, bruh. Can't believe it, bruh.
Penis.
How'd you not know how to play?
I currently don't know how to fucking play.
I'm an operator that I use to play or getting taken.
I'm not using the fucking. Never know.
Alright, let's not go to overtime. Parker.
We didn't bring the fabric.
We don't need a maverick. We got two hard breachers and they're going downstairs.
We need to locate a bomb.
Did we bank here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. But I could have sworn someone was playing paid first round early. Unless that was a different game, I might be tripping. They have a Mozzie.
Yeah,
Echo.
Dog chase me, dog skin.
Okay, yeah, is that an Echo?
Capcan.
Capcan.
5 seconds to go.
Echo?
Last one's Mozzie.
He's small picking some trip. Mozzie lost.
Did I trade?
Nope.
No? Of course I fucking wouldn't, bro. Mozzie's dead, Nate.
The diffuser is now secure.
Both of our hard breach is dead.
Yeah, bruh. Long story short, I got killed.
You have located a bomb.
That's
drop the diffuser.
in moto.
Hey, Ash, you see that? Ash, did you see that peak hole that's literally in the wall?
Yeah.
Echoes moto, right side. Right side, west side.
In moto. Other ones in blue.
Is there a captain on this?
He's on the right side. Yeah,
right there, right there, right there. There's a cap gun. There's a cap gun. He dropped.
He's full HP?
Aw, he got docked.
He's peeking it, peeking it.
10 seconds remaining.
He ran away. He did nothing to do.
5 seconds left. We have been eliminated.
I suck so much.
That was an easy kill, but he just pre-fired him. He didn't know he was at headbutt.
Playing straight ass right now.
I'll just think of everybody, I guess.
My nigga said, I guess.
Yeah. I don't know what else to play, bro.
Bricks? Like, Ace, something. Hard creature. Of the team. IQ, even.
No, I'm not
just in case they go CC. They are gonna go CC. They won
the first one. We need to locate a bomb. I'm not a guy named Belf X Gore, bro. No way. They have a Valk. I think he threw one in garage.
I'm literally having a chance right here.
I'm gonna mod you about. Actually, there was a Mozzie in there, be careful.
10 seconds.
Like the character.
5 seconds.
Nope, Jaeger, Mozzie bug.
As soon as I spawn. Hey, Mozzie's running out the back.
He threw a bomb
literally in the corner.
Oh, that's where I spawn peek.
Clear the blast area!
He's running out, I think. I heard him around.
The left corner of the windows, it's open right there. Yeah, it's open right here. Stock is clear. Blue is clear. If you want to push stock, go for it. There's one on red.
Yeah, I have a Medusa in the radio. Doc's sitting top. Doc? So it's Doc and Jaeger.
Okay, so he's off the fucking crouch. I just pre fired the entire corner and doing his shit.
New was locked, they don't have a dog.
Let's recover the diffuser.
Are you joking, bro? I was just sitting in the middle of the breach.
They are so lucky.
I don't think it's luck. We're 1v1ing way too much. Not communicating.
Nate, I need some hype from you.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Location secure. All sent to Gemma Meridian. Initiate Gemma.
Need a garage rotate.
Be advised, Op 4 has located a bomb.
Door back! Reloading back!
What the fuck?
Gemma initiate.
They have a nomad. Gotten three drones so far. They have a blitz. Dead.
Oh, nice. That's... Yeah, we can get construction.
Yo, heads up. Do not come garage rotate. This guy's holding the reach. Garage rappel. It's west side garage.
I jammed his ex-pyros. I think he's trying to get construction wall.
Good luck in Havana.
Yeah.
Good luck bottom red.
Down to 15 seconds. 10 seconds left.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
have a cap plan.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
They have a Jaeger and a cap can.
A bomb must be located and defused.
Be careful, like this monster might come off again. He loves his office. I got one cap can trap.
Where are they at?
Downstairs.
Reaching sequence activated.
Yo, they didn't reinforce dirt. I'm sledge, bro. I'm just seeing that they're baiting it. They didn't reinforce at all. Smoke's flying up. It doesn't have a shield set up, but. Chase the fuck out of my drone. Just made it say it's a vault. Sledge was back there. Why am I hearing something? Oh. Rooney. Fuck that DMR, dude.
Setting up a breaching sequence.
Well, we got a first company, we have a minute 30. Or a minute 15, actually.
Is smoke still in dirt?
Wait, we just ran out of moto.
Smoke screen up.
Oh my god, this fucking Rooney's playing under the hatch.
Sitting right there.
One friendly operator remaining.
GG's.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
GG. Alrighty, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you so much. Again, I will put all the links to all my socials, my Twitch, my my Instagram, my TikTok. All my socials will be in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was episode 6 of the solo series. I will catch you all on Thursday for the next one. Have a good one. Peace.